What up, guys? I'm back with another video. As you guys, if you see my freaking recent YouTube videos, you could tell that I was very, very ill. I am still very, very ill. I've got a blocked nose. I've got that medication. But yeah, I'm still ill. But I'm just happy in the fact that I probably won't be in school tomorrow, so that's a blessing. But life lesson is that even though I felt so ill, I felt like I couldn't go on, but I still did it. Guess what? You know why? Because I fought through it. No matter how bad the pain was inside when it comes to just my cold, my freaking headache, my sore throat, I kept on going. I did not give up. I kept on going. I worked hard today, and yeah, and I accomplished posting video today, you know? So the life lesson is today is to don't let your situation define what you want to do. Don't let your situation, whatever you're going through right now, don't let it define what you want to do. You got to work hard for it. You got to work through it, whether you're in an uncomfortable position or a comfortable position. You got to go get what you want. That's what I did today. I felt like I made it obvious that I was literally about to pass out in my video. Yes, I still recorded it and still posted it because I was like, you know, why not post it? You know. So life lesson is to never give up. Keep on going. Keep on fighting. You'll win. Peace.